got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse. Hello, guys. It's me, Rapid Meme King, and we're back with another video. I'm going back on subreddits, and I found another one that I think I'd really enjoy. It's called r/crappydesign. So it's all about designs that are basically crappy. It says it in its name. Let's see the first one. Green spots makes it make the product look moldy. It does. It looks completely moldy, but it's not. It's not moldy at all, but it does. You know what? This guy's true. This cereal box that makes it look like Olaf was brutally hacked apart. The blood still haunts me. You know what? That's gonna start haunting me too, don't you think? Donkey oof. That's a big donkey oof. Oh my god, look at him. He has no eyes. Oh! The Mac Pro is a beautiful piece of engineering if you don't plug anything into it. That is true. What an interesting view. I love that view. You know what? I love that view. Up here you can see, you know what? There are aliens that can just walk up there and go straight through the wall. That's why that's there. You know that that's why that's there. While at the Philippines, I saw a bunch of these badly made kids characters at a hotel meant for couples. Oh my god. Jeez, that looks horrible. That's not even close to Patrick. And he had a big suntan. And when did he have blue eyes? Jeez. And green pants. Oh! Safety first. No safe. There's no safety in there. There's no safety in there. There's no way. Who the heck thought of this bathroom stall? That is dumb because you can't lock that. It automatically opens. Like, dude, that's horrible. I'm getting really mad at that, okay? I've never seen a watch use both Roman numerals and numbers. This thing is cheap as they can come. You know what? People are so stupid these days, like with design, and like, see, you can see that. That's just stupid. So Maria Carey put her face on Walker's chips. Enjoy. I don't want to enjoy that. I honestly don't want to enjoy that. Wow, I want those really long eyelashes. Guess what? I don't. Boys do not. Oh, that looks ugly. Ew. What if we put an outlet right above a gas stovetop? Well, now you know what's gonna happen, dude. That's pretty dumb. You're an idiot. This amazing human alphabet thing. A, B, C, D, E, F, C, H, I, K, L, M, N, O. What? What? That makes me so mad. Like, that's making me think of r/mildly infuriating. That does. This spill-proof condom cycle sippy cup that erupts when you touch the tip. Dude! That is horrible! That is so bad! Oh my god. Fequex? That's weird! That's weird! Oh, jeez! Fequex. Oh, jeez, that looks horrible. This crappy floor tiles. Oh, that looks so crappy! That is like the crappiest thing I've ever seen. Dude! Buzz Lightyear and Woody, not on their best day. Man, dude, oh, that looks horrible. Oh, jeez. That's all we got for today. Make sure you guys go subscribe so we can see more subreddits. See you guys later. Bye. Innocent say I keep a check. She was a bad bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're